Hello and welcome to the first edition of UpLoad in 2024. Today, we're once again looking at exciting new products, such as the new LTR 1150, a compact powerhouse in our telescopic crawler crane portfolio. We'll also take a look at the new central lubrication system in the crane chassis, and at our training program, for which we received a prestigious ESTA Award. Let's get started. In the fall of 2023, a new arrival joined our crane portfolio, the LTR 1150. Let's take a closer look at this new addition. And I'm delighted to welcome our telescopic crawler crane expert, Patrick Breig. Hello, Patrick.
Hi, Martin. The LTR 1150 really is something special. It's positioned in the 150-ton class, right between the LTR 1100 and the LTR 1220. It combines high-load capacities with economical transport options.
Economical transport options, that sounds very good. What does it mean specifically?
We can transport the LTR 1150 with 60 tons and a track width of 3.5 meters with crawler carriers, or optionally with 38 tons at 3 meters without crawler carriers. This is a unique selling point and a huge advantage.
So, a real revolution in terms of transport. How much effort does it take to prepare the LTR 1150 for transport without a crawler carrier?
The LTR 1150 is very simple and easy to dismantle. With the new automatic outrigger system, which was developed by our colleagues from the control system team, and the jack-up cylinders required for this, the crane is supported quickly and safely and then automatically lifts the crawler tracks away.
The LTR 1150 now also features Vario Base, which is already available for some LTM cranes. What are the advantages of Vario Base for the LTR?
Our colleagues from the control system team have developed their own variable base for the LTR 1150, so to speak. It always calculates the best possible load capacity depending on the track width and the variable angle of rotation. This naturally gives us much higher load-bearing forces with narrower track widths if we want to pick up a load over the corners of the crawlers.
The advantage of the LTR crane is that it can also move the load on the hook at the same time and can lift really heavy loads over the corners of the crawlers, isn't that right?
That's correct. The pick and carry feature is ideal for use on wind farms or construction sites where loads need to be picked up and moved. We also have a table with an inclination of up to 4 degrees where we can still move the load.
A fantastic new addition to our crane portfolio. What else is currently on your to-do list?
We will now put the prototype through its paces. And then we'll put the finishing touches to the machine with the other departments.
So the LTR 1150 really does offer an exciting future for our telescopic crawler cranes at Liebherr. Thank you very much for these insights, Patrick.
Thank you, Martin.
For decades, our mobile cranes have been equipped with a central lubrication system in the superstructure as standard. This was not previously available for the chassis. Recently, however, we've also started offering an optional central lubrication system for the chassis. I'm now joined by Tobias Baumann. He's team leader in the chassis design and development department and can explain the advantages of this system to us. Hello, Tobias.
Hi, Martin.
Tobias, before we go into the details, perhaps you could briefly explain why the chassis is now also equipped with a central lubrication system.
With pleasure. The central lubrication system in the superstructure was absolutely essential for us, as the loop points are difficult to access. The conditions in the chassis are somewhat different. Over time, the suspension cylinders and later the gear shafts were designed to be more and more maintenance friendly. Only the kingpin bearings, which need to be lubricated annually in 4 places per axle, were a challenge for us. This gave rise to the idea of introducing a central lubrication system. The benefits of this are quite obvious. The chassis is now just as easy to maintain as the superstructure, and the kingpin bearings are optimally lubricated, which is extremely important for the service life of the crane.
That sounds very efficient. How much time does it actually save the maintenance staff, especially on the larger models such as the LTM 1750-9.1?
With a larger machine such as the LTM 1750-9.1, we have a total of 36 lube points per vehicle. This naturally means a huge amount of work for the maintenance staff.
How are customers reacting to this innovation? And is it even available for all crane models?
Customers are now ordering the centralized lubrication option very frequently, and we offer it for almost all LTM machines as well as the LTCs.
Fantastic! So it's a really good solution that saves a lot of time during maintenance and also means more convenience for the customer. Thanks, Tobias.
My pleasure.
Liebherr's revamped training program has now been up and running for around a year and has received consistently positive feedback. This is also confirmed by the ESTA Award of Excellence in the training category. With me is Michaela Gogeisel. She's the Sales Manager Customer Training at Liebherr. Hello, Michaela.
Hi, Martin.
Michaela, tell us something about the new features, and in particular the e-learning program for mobile crane operators.
We've divided all our courses into different segments. There are now the following categories: mobile crane operator, dispatcher and workshop personnel. In this way, we want to support accident prevention in the industry, but also provide an opportunity to refresh certain topics. Of course, in every area, it's also important for us to support new employees to counteract the shortage of skilled labor.
Where can course participants do the e-learning and how long does it take?
Course participants can complete the e-learning program on mobile devices at any time and from any location. It lasts between 15 and 18 hours and is available for 12 months once it has been assigned. Whether the participant spreads these 18 hours over 2 days or 12 months is up to them.
Great, so it's independent of time and place. This is very important, especially given the current labor shortage. This allows a course participant to complete their training while still working at the company as an employee.
Exactly. We also see this as a major advantage for our customers. In addition to the cost savings resulting from the availability of the participants, they can continue to send the participants to construction sites during their training, and the participants can work on the e-learning on their mobile device during idle times, for example. As a result, once they have successfully completed the e-learning, they also have the opportunity to complete the BG-certified Liebherr mobile crane operator course in 5 days instead of 10.
And what happens if there are problems or perhaps queries?
Liebherr is available as usual in the event of problems or queries. The customer can either contact us, the training center directly, or our IT department.
And perhaps the most important question, where can those interested register for the e-learning program?
All our courses are exclusively available to our customers, and therefore it's only available via our My Liebherr portal. The company administrator simply goes to the Licenses and Services section and adds the relevant course to the shopping basket. They can then assign it to the participant.
In other words, it's a really efficient and flexible training solution for mobile crane operators. Thank you very much, Michaela.
Thank you.
Yes, and that's all for today. In the next issue of our UpLoad video magazine, we'll be traveling to Norway to watch an exciting field test. Thanks for watching, and see you soon.